He's been litigating on this issue since the Jack in the Box E. coli outbreak.